So what is up na naman sa inyo mga katoto? Ako nga pala si Toto ng Kababalaghan Animations. And for today's video, muli tayo nagbabalik na naman, no? So ang tagal ko nawala. Na-miss nyo ba ako? Kasi ako miss na miss ko na kayo. Ayan, let's go. So maglalaro tayo ng game na tinatawag nating That's Not My Neighbor. And ito ay sinuggest ng isang fan. Ayan. So shoutout sa'yo. A big shoutout from Lawrence. Ayan, kay Lawrence Madarang. Ayan. So thank you sa pag-suggest ng game na to. And alam ko maganda daw to. And uso. Ayan. So laruin natin syempre. So itong game na to is about daw sa doppelganger. So ayan, let's go. Tingnan natin kung ano meron sa game na to. Arcade mode. The doppelgangers you let in don't kill you immediately, but at the end of the run. Oh, get a score rank at the end of the run according to your performance. Possibility to find and complete the Chester's quiz. Sige! Ahaha! 5, 4, oh, may count, ah. Mukhang ano, pinapakabatayan niya ito, ah. Oh, ano yun? The following short film is a production of DDD with educational finds. Alright. Oh! Hello, if you're watching this film, it's because you're the new doorman in your building. Okay, so doorman tayo ngayon. Your job is to determine whether the person who wants to enter the building is a doppelganger. Oh, okay. So alamin natin. As everyone knows, doppelgangers have the ability to transform into another person and impersonate them. Yes, syempre. But some are not too good at it and could generate imperfections. You have to pay close attention to the appearance of your neighbors. Sige! Itabi mo! Ako na! Also remember to fill out the checklist for each neighbor. Okay, so may checklist tayo. You can miss any detail because it could mean death for you and your neighbors. Oh my god, sana! This is the structure of your office, now we are going to explain how it works. Sana tayo yung maging successful dito sa game na to. Here's the security window. Don't forget to observe very well each individual who approaches. Ayun. So, dito sa window na to, may siguro dyan yung dadaan. And then, on the right, you have the folders with all the data of each neighbor according to the respective floor. So, nandito yung mga data about sa kung anong floor sila. Alright. To fill out the checklist, take one of the lists in front of you. So, nasa harap lang natin yung checklist. Receive documents from this hatch. Okay, so may ibibigay na documents yung mga taong dadaan. Sige. If you determine that the individual is in the doppelganger, then allow them into the building with these buttons. So dito natin pagbubuksan and pagsasarhan. And then, otherwise, if you determine that it is in a fuck, a doppelganger, press the emergency button and call 3312. So kapag doppelganger nga, pitutin lang natin dito yung button and then tatawag tayo ng... Sa 3312 ba? Tama ba? Okay. To communicate with the DDD or any where your building is a telephone in front of you. Sige. Your job is really important, so make sure you do it right. Opo. Noted, sir. Si Toto to eh. Siyempre, magaling to. Finally, we congratulate the doorman of the month, Henry. Uy! Congrats sa'yo, Henry! Henry si pala to eh. It wasn't that he did an excellent job, but he was the only doorman in the area who didn't get killed by doppelgangers. Ooh! Edi congrats, be like Henry. Sige po. But better. Oo naman, Toto Gaming to eh. Siyempre si Toto mas better. Char. Okay, tingnan natin kung anong mangyayari. Alright. Oh. Oh my goodness, yung lingwahe nyo. So thank you. As you would see on the interview, just to verify the entry of the neighbors of the building. There will be a list of individuals who will request entry to the building. Okay. Is it possible that there are individuals who request entry and aren't on the list? Oh. In which case you will mark on the checklist that they are not on the list and proceed to question the individual. So may mga taong dadaan nang wala sa list. Also you must verify that the ID and the entry request are correct and have the respective DDD logo. Don't forget to also check the expiration on the IDs. Remember it's February 1955. Okay. I wish you good luck. Maraming salamat ho sir. Pagdasal nyo ako sa mga mangyayari. Okay, 2, 4, 6, 8. So 8. Alright. Oy, nasa... Okay, nasa list. Okay, hello. So ito yung mga documents, no? Then ito yung checklist. So ito ano? Ah! Okay, so it, dito yung mga floor. And then tatawa. Okay, sige. Check natin na kanyang ID. Dr. W. Afton. Dr. W. Afton, FO301. Alright. Okay, FO301. I'm resident of the building. My apartment is the O1 on the third floor. Okay. FO301. Ayan. Si Dr. W. Afton, ang kanyang, isa siyang, ano, physicist? Yeah, physicist? So, kanyang appearance is, oh, robust. Naku. Delikado yan. So, ayan. Ang kanyang appearance is robust eyebrows, wears glasses, short hair, round nose, and square head. So, okay naman, no? Round nose, square head, wears glasses, robust eyebrows, alright. Bakit ganito? Shorter, okay. So, all goods naman. And then, all goods siya sa documents, ID, appearance, entry request, and nasa today's list siya. Pero may kasama siya eh. Wait, may kasama siya eh. Pero wait, alam ko kailangan may ano rin eh. Tawag dito, may logo ng DDD. Ayan, so may logo ng DDD. Ano pa ba? May kasama siya eh. So, try kaya natin tawagan. 1425. Tingnan natin kung sasagot yung babae na kasama niya. Okay, nagre-ring. Hello? Ay, di pa pala sinasagot. Sorry. Hello, ayan. Sinagot ng babae. Hello? Magandang gabi po. My fiance is not at home. Kaya nga, dito nga po siya sa harap ko eh. Maraming salamat po. Alright, so mag-asawa sila. So I think pasok na to. Wait, check natin yung number. 250489 656214 656214. Okay. Pasok ka na, Lods. Congrats. Nasaan yung checklist? Patay mapindot ang checklist. Sige na nga, pasok ka na, Lods. Congrats. Next. So, okay na to. So, meron pa tayong 2, 4, 6, 8. Sino naman to? Good afternoon? Sino ka? Angus Kipriani. So, nandito siya. And, 1968. Okay, all goods. DDD logo. Ba't wala kang document? Ay, entry request pala. I forgot to show my entry request. Naku, kinakalimutan, duda. Duda, charis. Okay, I'm a resident of the building. I come from my job as a businessman. Wow, businessman pala to. Tapos sa first floor siya, FO103. Okay, so wala siyang kasama, no? Kanyang appearance is long neck, wears a hat, has a mustache, and small eyes. Long neck, wears a hat, has a mustache, and small eyes. I think goods naman, no? Pero duda ako eh, nakalimutan yung ano eh. Nakalimutan ni Idol to eh. Pero nasa today's list siya, no? Tingnan natin tama ba pangalan? Cipriani? Okay. Cipriani. Asan ako? Okay. Tapos check natin yung number. 565-00369 565-00369-8845. Okay. Sige, Lods. Pwede ka na makabasok. Sabi, basic lang pala to. Eh, syempre, Toto Gaming to, men. Pero duda ako dun, ha. Sana naman ta. Uy! Teka! Kakapasok mo lang kanina. Oh, wala ka pang ID. Here's my ID. Wala, may logo, men. Tapos, wait, FO30. Kakapasok mo lang kanina. Pero tama yung appearance niya, oh. Wears glasses, short hair, round nose, square head. Robust eyebrows. Ito na naman si Robust, eh. Robust, kanina ka pa, eh. No? Pero sige, tawagan natin para confirm, ha. Tawagan natin yung partner. 1425. O, isa pa, ha. Bumalik na dito, eh, no? Okay, sagot, please. Hello? O yan, o yan na. So, magot na yung tunay, ha? O yan. My fiance and I are in the apartment right now. Huli ka na, boy. Pag di mo ko may isahan, boy. Ha! Toto, gaming to ng Pinas. Okay. So, alam ko, pipindutin to eh. Tapos tatawag dito. Ayun, okay. Tawag tayo ng 3, 3, 1, 2. Ayan. Yan. Kari ka sa amin. Hello, sir. Meron pong doppelganger dito. Nakapasok. Charis. Pero yun, yung doppelganger na ito eh, kakapasok lang ng tunay. Tapos biglang may ganito. Ay, nako. Nai-stress ako dito. Charis. Cleaning protocol completed. Ayun, maraming salamat, sir. You can continue your job. Okay, salamat. Salamat. Grabe yung doppelganger na yun, no? Kala niya may isahan niya si Toto Gaming. Ha! Ha! Okay, ito nasa list, oh. Wait. Good afternoon. Okay, kahit gabi na, magandang hapon sa iyo. Ito si Mok, ito yata 'yun eh. Macloy, tama ba? Macloy. Uy. Ganda ng pangalan ah, Macloy Rad Boys. Okay, may DDD logo, 1958. Nasa nang ano mo? Nasa nang entry request mo, ha? I forgot to show my entry request. Here it is. Naku, kinalimutan. Duda ulit ako dyan ah. I'm a resident of the building. I come from doing the shopping. Oh, nag-shopping ka? Uwe, asan yung mga ano mo? Sige nga, patingin nga nung grocery na ano mo. Mga nabili mo dyan. Pero nasan nga siya? FO303. Okay, FO303. Appearance siya sa mustache, big nose, sa goatee, smokes and always wears a hat. So, has a mustache, big nose, has a goatee, and then smokes. Okay. Always wears a hat. Okay. Tapos, sinong kasama mo sa ano? Si Steven Road Boys. Okay. So, ito yung kasama mo. Tapos, si number. Ay, hindi. Nandito siya sa checklist. Merong ID. Appearance and okay, sige. So, is everything in order? Di ko alam. Can you open the door for me? Wait lang. Wait lang. Kalma. Baby, kalma. Okay? Pero, try natin tawagan si Steven, no? 4242. 4242. Sasagutin mo o sasagutin mo? Hello, Steven speaking. Hello! My father is not at home. Okay. Okay. Pwede ka na makapasok, Gar. Maraming salamat. So, ilan na napapasok natin? Si Afton, si Macloy, and si Angus. Okay. So, we have 2, 4, 5 pa. Okay, sino to? Good afternoon. Okay, magandang tanghali. Hapon at kahit gabi na. Albert Skype. Ito yata yun. Albert Skype Pitchman. FO102. Man, FO102. I'm the resident of the building. I come from my job as a shoemaker. Oh. Nasaan ang ID mo, Lods? Ha? Nasaan? I'm sorry, yes, I forgot to show my ID. Mm-hmm. Okay, may DDD logo. 1974. FO102. Check natin. Si Albert Sky Pitchman and kasama niya si Robert Sky. Okay. Appearance niya isa sa mustache. Prominent chin, okay. Big nose, alright. Big eyebrows. And then, long face. Pre, wala kang bigote, pre. Wala kang bigote. What's wrong with my appearance? Yung bigote mo, tol. Yung bigote mo nawawala. Ano, nag-shave ka? Look carefully at the photos of my papers and compare them well with me. Wala. Ayan, oh. Sana sinabi mo, nag-shave ka. Nag-shave ng bigote, ha? Hindi yung kung anong nasa isip mo. Char. Pero yun. So, X ka na agad, men. So, try pa natin tawagan si Robert Sky with a number 2668. Ayan. 2668. Wala, boy. X ka na, boy. Tagal sumagot. Pero, kayo. Oh, di ba? My brother is not... Oh. Wait a minute. Anong pangalan mo? Albert Sky. Pero wala kang bigote, men. Hindi talaga, wala kang bigote. Sana sinabi mo nag-shave ka. Wala, guys, wala. You have contacted the DDD. Skip na natin. Clean protocol completed. Maraming salamat po. Ha! Continue your job, okay? Wala, boy. Pasensya ka na, boy. So, still, tatlo pa rin yun na ano natin. So, lima pa rin. Alright, so, good afternoon. Good afternoon din, kahit gabi na. Alnord Schmidt. Okay, nandito ba siya? Wala. Sino ka? Ba't nasa nang appear ay ang ano mo, entry request mo? Tama, puro mga tao ngayon, nakakalimutan eh, no? Pati ako nakakalimutang mahalin eh. Char. Pero yan, I'm a resident of the building, come from a job as a writer. Weee. FO201. Ito siya, diba? Big eyebrows, prominent mustache. Ay, wait lang. Where's a hat, round face, and short hair? Round face, where's a hat, and short hair? Alright, tapos. So, all goods. Pero wala siya sa today's list. Bakit? Okay. Am I not on today's list? Yes, wala. Bakit? I think there is an error. I should be on the list. Look at the list again. Wala nga eh. Ang kulit mo, ha? Paulit-ulit eh. Char. Pero sige, try natin tawagan, oh. Yan, pag ano, confirm na wala ka dito, edi sige, go. Papasukin kita, be. 5-1-2-3, tama ba? So, dapat masagot to ni Gloria. Ucha, si Gloria makapagal pala. Char. Hello, Gloria Smith speaking. Hello po, magandang gabi po. My husband is not at home. Oh. Pero sabi, dapat daw nasa ano siya eh. Nandito daw siya dapat eh. Pero alam ko kasi dapat may reason. Diba? Ang tanong, bakit wala kang reason? Wala siya sa today's list eh. Diba dapat may reason kung bakit ka wala. Hindi yung error. Sabi ko lang eh. So I think hindi natin siya papapasukin. There should be a reason, no? Na kung bakit wala ka sa list. Hindi yung error. Alright, maraming salamat, idol. You can continue niya. Yes. Next! Milkman. Hello. Hello sa'yo, sir. Okay, may ID at may... Oh, grabe ha. Ay, teka, kailangan nga pala may logo din to, no? Nako, baka hindi natin napansin, no? Pero sana, ano naman, all goods tayo. Pero ayan, siya si Francis Moses. Uy, si Moses pala to. Ang naghati ng dag. Char. Pero ayan, ito, nandito siya sa list. Meron siyang entry request, merong ID, may logo, and then, I'm a resident of the building, I come from my job as a milkman. Okay, so all goods. Wait lang, anong appearance mo, tol? FO302. Appearance niya is long nose, thin chin, tired eyes, short hair, and wears a hat. So all goods. All goods ka, pare. Mukhang all goods to. Sino kasama mo? Wala. Okay, mukhang ano naman siya. Perfect. You know, ganyan dapat. The door. Opo, ito na po, sir. You can go na, sir. Siguro doon mong tao ka. Next. Good afternoon. Uy, dalawa agad yung binagsak ng documents. Alf Capuchin. Uy, cappuccino pala. Kape pala to eh. Alf Capuchin. May logo, 1960. May logo, FO304. Okay, nasa list ka ba? Nyeta, wala ka sa list eh. Sino ka ba? Alf Capuchin, FO304. Big nose, prominent mustache. Check mo natin appearance. Use a monocle, okay. Wears a hat. And then round face. Okay, tama. Pero the thing is, wala ka sa list. Wala. O bakit? I think there's an error should be on the list. Ba't kasi ganun? Ba't ganun yung sinasabi nila? Look at the list again. Wala nga. Kailangan bang magpaulit-ulit ako dito? Nai-stress ako sa inyo eh. Char. Pero try natin tawagan, no? 4258. Sagutin mo yan, babae. Hello, Raftelin speaking. Ayan. Hello, ma'am. Ayun nga po eh. Dito nga yung husband nyo. Eh, hindi ko rin alam kung ito ba talaga yon. Duda ako eh. Pero, sino pa kasi to? Kasi, alam ko talaga dapat may reason kapag, ano. Dapat, meron daw error. Dapat daw nasa listahan siya. Wala nga eh. Anong pangalan mo, tol? Alf Capuchin. Wala. Patayin ko na lang rin kaya to, no? Duda talaga ako, min eh. Number ba? 1205548 1205548 09637 pala. Okay. Tapos I'm a resident of the building. My apartment is 04 on the 3rd floor. Pero bakit di niya binanggit na lawyer siya? Kasi lang ko binabanggit yung mga job, di ba? Duda? Patalsikin to. 3-3-1 see you. Duda sa'yo, tol! Ewan ko ha, kung tama yung aking ano dito. Pero syempre, Toto Gaming to. Oh my goodness! You can continue your job. Ah. Tatlo pa rin ba? Tatlo pa rin yung ano ko? Silang tatlo pa rin? Hindi, apat na. Alam ko, ito rin eh. Pusang gala, ikaw na naman. Ikaw na naman, pare. Arnold Schmidt. Ikaw na naman, pare. FO201. What the heck? Okay. May logo. Wala ka sa list. Bakit? Ay, tama ba? Wala. Siya yung kaninang wala, di ba? Wala ka, pare. Oh, yan. Ito, may ano siya. May reason. Pwede to. May reason, ha? Tapos, appearance niya, big eyebrows, prominent mustache, wears a hat, round face, and short hair. Okay, all goods. Ngayon, tawagan na ulit natin si Gloria Makapagal. Charis, Gloria lang yun. Huwag niyo seryosohin. 5-1-2-4. Ay, parang mali. 5-1-2-3 pala. 5-1-2-3. Gloria? Hello, Gloria? My husband is not at home. Okay, andito na siya sa harap ko. So, I think pwede na siya makapasok. Okay, sige. Is everything in order? Yes, sir. Can you open the door? Opo, ito na po. Ito na. Yan, congrats sa'yo, lods. Pusang gala, sana tama, no? Ay! Hala! Okay, pero sige. Uy, to. Good afternoon, naglapag agad siya ng documents. May logo. 1974. May logo. FO102, I'm resident of the building. Apartment is na O2 at the first floor. Ay, ito yung kanina. Yung walang bigote. Ngayon, may bigote na siya. Alright. Dito yun, di ba? Oh, ito yun eh. Tawagan ulit natin. So, baka ito na yung tunay. Sana tunay na to. Sana tunay ka, pre. Hello, Robert Fishman speaking. Okay. My brother's not at home. Yes. Dito siya sa harap ko. Alright, I think ito na yun. Check nga natin yung number. 146512 986354 986354. Okay. Sige, Lods. Oo na, Lods. Pwede na, Lods. Siguro doon ko tama mga pinagagagawa ko dito. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down. Tatlo na lang, men. Uy, siya na naman. Uy, tigilan mo ako, ha. Tigilan mo ako, ha, kanina. Wait lang. Anong, ano na? FO301. Tigilan mo ako, men. Nakadaan na yung tunay kanina. Okay, 1425. Tawagan natin. Tinan mo, pre, ha? Sino yung sasagot? O, diba? Sumagot yung tunay. Huwag mo kong pinaglululoko. Sumagot yung tunay. X ka na, tol. X ka na sa akin. Wala, boy. Ang hihina pala ng mga doppelganger dito, boy. Hindi maisahan ang isang Toto Gaming. Oh my goodness. Tatlo pa. 1, 2, 3. Tama ba? Di pa ito nakakadaan, di ba? Good afternoon. Ikaw na naman. Pare. Si Capuchin na naman. Paulit-ulit, ha. Ay. What? Arnold Capuchin? FO201. Oh my goodness. Negats ka na agad, Capuchin na pilito. Oh my god. Capuchin yung apelido, man. Hindi Schmitz. Pakilinis ho, sir. Grabe mga doppelganger, sir. Masyado silang pahalata, sir. Next. Alright. Good afternoon. Nasa listo, diba? Okay. Si Roman Stilnsky. May logo, 1968. May logo, FO101. Resident of the building. I come from my job as a public accountant. Okay. Okay. Sino kasama niya? Si Lois. Okay. Kanyang appearance is big nose, scar on right chin, long face, one eyebrow, and wears a hat. One eyebrow, wala siyang, bakit wala siyang sombrero? Long face, tama, scar on right chin. So, hindi siya mirror. I mean, kapag nakaharap, so dito talaga sa left yan. Big nose, okay. So, try natin tawagan. No, kasi baka mamaya naiwan lang yung sombrero eh. Try natin tawagan ha, dapat sagutin to ni ate. Baka kasi mamaya naiwan lang pala, no? Pero wala siya sombrero, man, duda. Hello, Lois Stilnsky. Okay, sinagot. Husband is not at home, okay? His hat. Okay, wait. Yes, he left. Oh, sabi ni. Iniwan, diba? Alright, so. ID, appearance, and address in today's list. Opo, sir. Pwede na mapasok, sir. Dalawa na lang, men. Let's go. Oh my god, sino ka? Hi or whatever, men. Mikael, tamo mata pa lang wala na, kadiri. Ayoko sa iyo. Ayoko sa iyo, ayoko. Sino yun? Nakakadiri yung mata niya, men. Ba't ganun? Oh my goodness. Sino yung syunga na yun? Sino yun, sir? Pakibilis po. Okay, ito na. Hello, pangalan mo? Celine's Birds. Okay, so ito na yun. May logo 1980. And then nasa list siya. So appearance. Asan nga siya? FO104. Kanyang appearance ay mole on right cheek. So nasa left talaga sa Jayan. Small pointed nose, slim, long neck, and she has a twin. Okay. So tawagan natin 6 9 9 6. Ayan. Dapat sagutin to ng kambal mo, ah. Pag hindi, naku, duda. Hello, Ellen Sirs. Okay, sinagot ni kambal. My sister's not at home. Yes, andito na siya. Alright, I think tama naman. Pero let's check the number. 7856137856126951426. Okay. Sige, Lods, you can go na. Nalimutan ko ano yung checklist. Pero sige, ano na lang. Eto. Teka. Last one na ba to? Hindi ko na alam, eh. Nakapasok ba to kanina? Ayun, nakapasok na to. Ito. Okay, na, last one na yata to. Wala kang ID, tol. ID. I forgot to show my ID. Ba't nyo kasi ginakalimutan, ha? Kailangan yun, eh. Dito ka sa list, pare, ha? Isaac goes. May logo. I'm resident of the building. Come from my job as a reporter. Okay. Tapos, sasang ka nga, FO202. Sinong kasama mo, men? Wala. Big eyebrows, big smile, prominent chin, and big nose. Big eyebrows, big smile, prominent chin, and big nose. Alright. Everything in order. Sige, pasok ka na, tol. Sana tama. Okay na ba? Uy, meron pa, men. Good afternoon. Hello. Sino ka? Sino to? Wala siya sa listahan. Mia Stone. Okay, may logo. 1978. I'm resident of the building. I come from my job as a teacher. Oh, FO301. Teka. Long hair, small round nose. She has freckles, oval face, and thin eyebrows. Teka, di ba kanina tinawagan ko na to? Wait, try natin para sure, ah. Alam ko doppelganger na to, eh. Kasi alam ko natawagan ko na yung Mia tsaka yung asawa niya, which is pinapasok natin. Wala na to si ante. Dr. Dole often speaking, okay. Oh, di ba? Ante, wala ka na, men. Sorry. Sorry na! Getting protocol completed. Thank you! Go and continue your job. Oh my god. Damn. Uy! Busang gala! Ano yan? Oh my god! Ano yan? Level summary. Okay na, tapos na. Doppels captured. Uy, anim pare. Neighbors killed, dalawa. Doppels you allow in isa. Rank B. Okay, sino? Pero grabe, anim yung na-capture natin. No, panis. Toto, boy. Afton, no date on ID. Weh! Hindi ko yata napansin yun, ha. Tapos may dalawa tayo napatay. Aray. Talaga? Okay, so I think dito na nagtatapos ang video. Ayan. So maraming salamat sa panonood, mga katoto. Again, ako nga pala si Toto ng Kababalaghan Animations. Ayan, so kung gusto nyo pang gumawa ako ng gantong content, so please like and subscribe. Bye-bye!